stuck in my brain. And I wanna know, why does it feel so good but hurt so bad? Whoa, my mind keeps saying run as fast as it can.
Services to randos on the street. It was a quick cash grab. You got it?
Whatever you
think. You just gotta not do it, man. That's all.
I understand what you're saying, and your comments are valuable, but I'm gonna ignore your advice.
The cuss you are.
The cuss am I? Are you cussing with me?
No, you cussing with me?
Don't cuss and point
at me.
You're
gonna cuss with somebody. You're not gonna cuss with me, you little cuss.
Just by the tree.
Okay.
Why don't you get that Tinker Toy bullshit off my turf before I smash it? More.
Oh, you want to go, Missy? Well, I'm happy to oblige.
You game. And I'm not gonna let you hurt anyone here, you pompous, cheesy talk show shitlord.
Dear, if I wanted to hurt anyone here, I would have done so already.
Where you at?
I am visiting the elderly at a nursing home.
Don't lie to me, you're at that Amora Hotel.
Shit. Pansy, are you watching TV?
Nope. So what's up?
You diddling another douchebag! Get your skank ass out!
Here's Angela Lanta, who's gone back home to play. But to your dismay, this isn't your day. For the happy fun time has begun to fade. What just we reanimate our corpses? You abandoned or dismantled or mishandled. But we won't be skipped.
Just wanna wear the shit that all the girlies do. And I swear, swear to the God above that no one else compares to the way I love. She's so gorgeous.
Do not lewd the dear boy. Do not lewd the dear boy. You do not have not. You do not have fucking consent to lewd the dear boy. You can't just do this.
Look, I'm trying to have a little fun. Is there a problem out here?
Well, he keeps shorting out the power company.
That's false advertising.
His toys are trampling all my plants.
Arnott, Arnott.